my name and gaming is my thing, and welcome to Papers, Please. And if you've noticed, I've turned the music down because it was super loud. Not only for me, but for you guys too. English. I was literally watching Jack play it, and I was like, you know what? That looks like a lot of fun. I'm gonna give it a shot. So I literally just bought this game like 5 minutes ago. Congratulations. The October labor lottery is complete. Your name was pulled. For immediate placement, report to the Ministry of Admission at Dresden Border Checkpoint. Jesus, maybe I should put my glasses on. An apartment will be provided for you and your family in East Dresden. Expect Class 8 dwelling. Glory to Arstozka. I don't have my glasses on, I'm lazy. Dresden Border Checkpoint opens at last. Families to reunite. Wow, it is hot in here. Probably because I have a curtain blocking everything. Fan is included in that. So if you see my curtain moving, it's my fan. I turned wrong and hurt my shoulder. Walk for it. November 23rd, 1982. Arstozka Ministry of Admission, Official Bulletin. Inspector, welcome to your new position at the Dresden Border Checkpoint. Stamp passport, every visa, and return documents to entrance. Entry is restricted to Arstozkan citizens only. Deny all foreigners. Glory to Arstozka. Pay attention to passport nationality. Wait, hold on. Passport nationality. That is... I can find that... regional map. I just learned that from Jack. I can't read that, but I think it says our sponsor. I really should put my glasses on. Shutter, counter, rule book, audio transcript, bulletin storage, time and date. Awesome. Ah! Okay, so... Papers, please. That is not Arstozka. I don't know what that is, but that was not Arstozka. There. Missing four. Papers, please. That is not Arstozka. Arstozka. Unbelievable. Go to hell. Papers, please. That's not Arstozka. I only get paid for the people that come through. Papers, please. It was a mistake to open this checkpoint. Okay, okay. Papers, please. Beep, beep. Papers, please. That's not our stop skin. Papers, please. That's not our Stotskin. This actually isn't all that hard. Yet. There we go. There's one. I Oh, I guess if you click it too early, it doesn't send the next person through. That's not our stat skin. But it doesn't give me a limit on how many times I can click it. Cool. That's not too bad. I got 11 people through. Okay, so we don't need food at the moment. That one's expensive. Let's take heat off. We'll leave the food and we'll take heat off and we'll come back and swap it out tomorrow. Greston checkpoint a success. Entry restrictions to be relax. Admit foreigners. Walk to work. November 24th, 1982. Inspector, from today, foreigners with a valid passport are permitted. Your booth's inspection hardware has now been installed. Check all passports information carefully for discrepancies. Deny any entry with inconsistent information. Enter inspect mode by using the red button on your desk. Highlight two pieces of information. Oopsie, did not mean to do that. Here. How do I? I don't want to let you through. You don't have a thingy. Is this a passport? Okay. Dad, I mean, it looks okay. Where'd it go? Okay, let him through. Enter using expired documents. This must be a typographical error. Denied! Bye, bitch. My mouth is having issues today. Come on. Stop that. Papers, please. Oh, I guess I should actually check yours, too. It's a pretty interesting game. Papers, please. Wait. Hey, something doesn't. Why does this look different? Matching data. Matching data. Matching data. Okay. I mean, it says it's fine. Deny you. picture. Everything seems fine. Get Greston. I wish I had my glasses. Clochian agitators suspected. You guys are like, why don't you put your fucking glasses on? Because I don't want to! They don't fit with my headset. Move it to defense. Entry for non-citizens is now regulated. All foreigners require a valid entry ticket, verifying information before stamping passport entry. Missing documents, wait. Missing documents can be correlated by highlighting counter and pertinent entry in rulebook. Okay. All foreigners require a valid entry ticket. Alright, so I don't need. Like, I need to, like, find a mouse pad or something. I don't have one. I should get one here. Maybe this will work. Does it work? Sort of. Not really. I think I'll just stick to my desk. Okay. Here we go. Next! Bring up to counter. Come. Where is ticket? There is. I want this one. I did wrong. Give me this. Matching data. Seems okay. Cause no trouble. Papers, please. Hey! Hey! Where's your ticket? I have it here. Well, give it here then! Dare you waste my time. Deny. Where's your ticket? Matching data. Face looks different. Maybe not. I heard about terrorist attack. You are lucky to stop. You are from Arstozka. playing with my desk here, y'all. Be safe. Oh! You were telling me to be safe! Okay. Thought I was telling you to be safe. Papers, please. I'm struggling. Discrepancy detected. You cannot enter today. Oh wait, I guess it's actually... I have to validate. Arstozka, greatest country. Where's your passport? Okay, bye. You are from Arstozka. Apparently I did something wrong last time, and I don't know what it was. Discrepancy detected. That's okay, I found a discrepancy. Oh, I know what I did wrong! Okay. Alright, you are from Arstozka. Actually, that date doesn't look right. I guess it's fine. Invalid gender! Son of a bitch. Are you a fucking female? Your picture match? No, your picture does not match. Your picture is different. Can't help you. Hey, where's your thingy? You have to have a thingy. Offer that to begin with. I got 2 citations on my first day. Wait. I think I could take my time on this one, so... Regional map, where are you from? Yeah, okay, you're good. I got 2 citations. Your son is sick and needs medicine. Alright, take off heat. Provide medicine. Black market activity explodes. Checkpoint expansion postponed. Bah! Bah! November 26, 1982. I can play one more day. I don't think I've been playing too long. Stricter credential requirements have been instituted. Our Stotskin citizens must show their ID card. Foreigners must secure and present a valid entry permit. Alright, so I need to check permits and ID cards. Passport. Welcome! Glory, greatest country. Only to visit. How long? I stay a couple weeks. That looks right. Magic data. That all looks correct. Papers, please. Remain for 8 weeks. And the date. Nope, date. Date. Response. Oh, damn it. What? I do not know. To visit? Duration of stay? A few days, maybe. Where? Hey, no. Basic rules. Oh, son of a bitch! Ticket is not enough anymore. Get a permit. Bullshit! I paid good money for ticket. Well, then you should have paid good money to make sure that it was right. No pity! Oh my god, that forehead lady. Visiting friends? It will only be 2 weeks. Oh wait, I guess I should check everything. Your name, dummy. Put the name. Are you male or female? What is this question? Incorrect gender. Can you imagine that actually happening in the days? People would riot. This document has expired. Please, my son is waiting. No. I don't have a heart. Curse you. Eh, well, fuck you. Papers, please. Ooh, looky here. The pictures don't match. The picture is different. I had surgery. I can't figure out how to fix that. So everything else is right except for your face. No correlation. Alright, sorry, you're getting denied because I can't figure out how to do that. Denied! Here, bitch. Protocol violated. Applicant clear for entry. Well, it didn't say discrepancy corrected. It didn't say discrepancy corrected. Can't help you. Fingerprints, bitch. You again. Your passport was a fake. How do you check the height? Just 2 days. Did you say transit? Yeah, I'm in transit. Okay. The rent has gone up. Everybody's cold, so we'll save on food. I don't think I've been playing that long. Let me check. I've been playing about 30 minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave this episode here. I don't know actually how to end this without, like, so I'm gonna just sleep. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and if you want to see more papers, please, please let me know down in the comments below. And if you liked this video, hit that like button, and if you liked me, hit that subscribe button, y'all, and I will see you dudes in the next video. Bye! Ow. Fucking dumbass.